sister story about the man calling on the money.